Using video email to drive traffic to your videos is a great tactic. However, sending a video in an email can be pretty tricky. I didn't even know you could do that. But don't worry, because I'm going to show you exactly how to do it in any email system. This training is going to make you a superstar. I'm Owen Video.
Owen Video!
What up, guys? Love to see you back on the channel. I'm Owen Video, YouTube marketing coach, broadcasting a new video every week on the tools, tips, and tactics that you need to grow your business on YouTube. If that sounds like the kind of stuff that you're into, you may want to subscribe. Also want to give a huge shout out to Jarhead6, my man. Jarhead6 is a big fan of the channel. He's always liking our new videos, commenting, and just being a part of the community. Go check out Jarhead6. He's got an awesome channel on home defense. But if you really want to see some guns, today I'm going to show you how to get more views on your newly released videos by sending a video email. When all said and done, you're going to have a fantastic email that will look something like this. Now, isn't it cool how the video appears to be playing in this message? It's important to know that this is not actually the video. It's an image called an animated GIF. When they click on the video, they'll go directly to the YouTube video where they can watch and engage. First, we're gonna make the animated GIF. And then second, we're gonna compose and send the email. It's as simple as that, so let's get started. First, we need the animation. Now, you can do that using a website called online-convert and going to the image converter. Or you can use the Tubebuddy GIF animator tool inside the Tubebuddy plugin. Now, if you don't already have Tubebuddy, I know a lot of you guys already do. If you don't already have Tubebuddy, you can check it out in the link in my description box. Tubebuddy is a plugin designed to grow your YouTube channel, so it's an invaluable tool. You can see here it's installed in the channel. I'll click on that and click on Animated GIF Generator. In here is their GIF animation tool, and you can see that I can add layers to the animated GIF, and I've got, you know, like a start time and an end time here. Here's the deal. You can only use really, it says 10 of 10 seconds used, but you can really only use 9. I would try to keep it at 9. So what you're going to do is sort of pull this red cue out here, and then pull the green one out and just sort of decide which 10 seconds of this video you want to use. I like to use 10 seconds that explains what the video is. So I'm gonna go with right here. And then I'm gonna shrink up the red point, and I'm not even gonna look at where it ends. I'm just gonna kind of go into the 10 seconds and then go into 9 seconds. And then I'll hit preview and watch what happens. And that's pretty good, and that's my loop. Now, I could add text. I'm not going to do that. I have a whole nother video on how to really get into this GIF animator if you want to check that out. For now, I'm just going to click Generate GIF. This process takes a little bit of time, so we're going to just kind of hurry through it with the editing. We've successfully completed part one. Now, what we're going to do is go into our email marketing system, create the email, and send it out to our subscribers. Now, I'm using an email system called Getresponse. I've used them for years, and I think that they're the best entry-level email marketing system around. So if you're not married to your current provider or you don't have a current provider, go grab yourself a 30-day free trial of Getresponse and try this out. You could try to do this in Gmail or Yahoo or some other free provider, but it's going to send the animated GIF as an attachment. It's not going to embed it inside the email, which is what I'm going to show you how to do right now. So you're going to log in to your email system, whichever one you're using, and you're going to come over here to create newsletter. You're going to go to the drag and drop email creator. You'll fill out some of this information here. Now, the message name up here, this is internal, so your customers aren't going to see this. You always want your subject lines to be engaging. It's better for the subject line to create intrigue over the contents of the email rather than have the subject line be a preview for what's in the email. So I'm going to put something intriguing like, they almost made it illegal. They almost made it illegal. It's fun. It's like, ooh, what? What did they make illegal? And then we'll go into it. It has nothing to do with the email, guys. It's just so that they'll open it. I'm going to start from scratch. I'm going to pick this simple column right here. And guys, you won't have to do this every time. This is only because we're making this for the first time. The first thing we're going to do over here in the image section is we're going to upload the GIF. So we're going to upload it from the computer. And once it's uploaded, we're going to select it and we'll see it appear right in here. And there it is. So we're going to come in here and just shrink this up a little bit so it's a little bit more centered in there. It's got a nice little buffer at the bottom, and we're going to paste our copy here. Now, hopefully what you're doing to get your copy is you're just coming into the video and you're just going to take the copy that you've got in the description box. You know, you're going to edit it up a little bit, but, you know, for example, you'll click in here. And you'll take this introductory paragraph here, copy that, come back over. We'll just paste it in here, something like this. We'll change this headline to say, you know, like, hey, Jim, want to do a Facebook Live two-person broadcast? I sure do. Okay, and then what I want you to do is add like a little bit more here. What I'm going to do is we're going to move the text up. We want the text to be on top. We want the email down here, and then we're going to duplicate that. I'm just going to duplicate this right here. And then I'm going to drag it underneath. I'm simply going to take the rest of what's in the description box. Put it here. Just copy that. Now, of course, you're going to want to, like, edit up this copy a little bit and just make it a little bit more email-y, okay? But then you're going to come down here, you know, thanks for watching, and you're going to sign your name, Owen Video. Now, to come in here to add the video, what we need to do is go back into YouTube, get the link. Click on this image here, click on link, paste the URL here. Okay, and now you've got a great looking email. And over here, I can see what it looks like on my mobile device. When I come over here, I can see what it looks like. So we've got some introductory paragraph here to get them interested in the video. We've got the video here that's engaging and it's moving and it's like, whoa, how did they do that? And then down here, we have sort of an explanation of what's going on. You could even come down here and maybe add it, add the link in there too. You can watch it here. But I don't want to get too complicated with it. This is just, you know, as an added benefit. So as they're sort of watching and scrolling, they can take advantage of that. Otherwise, this is looking really good, and I think you're ready. I'll maybe space this up a little bit here. There, now I think it's looking really good and we're ready to send it. So we're going to go into our next step where you can choose who you want to send it to and when you want to send it. All of this kind of varies based on which system you're using, but at the end of the day, no matter which system you use, you'll have a great looking email. And you can even test the message by sending a test message here. It'll go to your email. It'll send pretty much right away, and then you can go into your inbox and check it. You can see that it displays perfectly in my email. It looks great, high impact. I can click on that link now. It opens it up in YouTube. Do you want to host interviews on Facebook Live? Yeah. Now you're ready to schedule and send it. Do this for every video that you want to give a huge boost to. And if you really want a YouTube marketing super hack, try this. Send the video out while it's still unlisted. Tell your subscribers to watch now that they get a sneak peek before the video goes public. Hopefully drive some extra traffic to that video. And then once you get some views and you get some watch time on that video, make it public. And that existing watch time will boost that video in the search rankings. But wait, there's more. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for another round of classic advertising trivia where we try to give you something to guess and you guess it. I'm still sort of working on that part. In today's classic trivia, I'm going to give you a song from an old TV show. You have to name the second part of that song. So you got to fill in the blank. Okay, ready? Go.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Yeah, maybe.
Go ahead and leave your answers in the comment section below, and we'll give you a shout out on next week's show.
Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the tutorial today. If you want to geek out on more strategies, tips, and tricks to help you grow your business, check out these videos up here. If you're ready to step it up a notch and you want to work with me personally, check out this video down here. More videos next week. I hope to see you then. I'm Owen Video. We'll see you next time.